proposta.
Fort Lauderdale Beach. Gonna have a great time here.
Bringing my dad with us.
Marriott. Beautiful day.
Thank you. Just enjoying a sea day, day two. We enjoyed a nice Caribbean shower, me and my beautiful wife. And we, beautiful day on blue ocean. And sea days are just amazing. We like to just relax out here. Hopefully we won't have any more showers, but beautiful out here tonight.
That's the ocean.
So
this is my dream, escargot, and I got a double plate. And
there's my dad right there, and he's enjoying his dinner here. He got an appetizer. I don't know what the hell that is.
Well, something to do with duck.
It's something.
And Shannon was looking in the menu to try to figure out. Look at all my beautiful wife right there. And
duck liver that he's eating.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
So enjoy. But yes, my escargot. This is my dream right here. This is what I have every day of the cruise, and I love it.
What do you think, hon?
It's nice. Not my favorite, but...
That's what I was about to say. We had better ports, but it's beautiful.
We had good snorkeling in that one spot, but...
Mm-hmm.
Everything's, like, under construction here, and
yeah.
Overpriced, and...
Hey, we got a magnet that said cruising.
Yeah.
And
we got some salt.
And we got some salt, see? We took something in. Other than that...
Underwater video of
a
snorkeling.
And we got a photo in front of the ship. We got a $5 taxi. There you go.
True.
Thank you.
moving bridge. All the colorful colors of the different there's a little cruise ship there.
So we arrived in Aruba, and I always wanted to come here. Beautiful beaches. And there's my wife right behind me right there. She's enjoying the soaking sun. Soaking it up here. Look at that. Beautiful beach. So, one of my favorite beaches. Here in Aruba. Yeah, my wife's just loving it. She's lifting it up. Beautiful beach. Earlier.
look in front there. This dove in got his little dinner there. Holy shit!
Shake that booty, shake that booty, shake it for me. Here we go.